We'd like to ask everyone to please stand for the playing of our national anthem. I'd like to ask everyone to remain standing for the opening prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord Jesus, we welcome your presence here among us and your spirit of love alive in our community of Vancouver College. Today, we gather to represent our schools. Share with us your spirit of peace and love for one another. Bless us with a team spirit of goodwill, both for ourselves and the team we will face in the game. Help us to be the best we can possibly be, to strive not so much to win as to play fairly and well. Draw us close together as a team and a group of friends who reflect your spirit of love. We ask this in your name, Lord Jesus. Amen. Blessed Evan Rice, pray for us. And live Jesus in our hearts. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen.
Stand for the whole game? No? Waylon, are you staying for the whole game? Andre, stay for the whole game?
Right? Your sideline, okay? That's about as close as you want to be, okay?
Joining the varsity captains at the coin toss are Massimo, Enrico, and Leonardo Turco as our junior captains.
Go. an iPad guy. I need an iPad guy.
No, we need one guy.
No. Mark, are you staying for the whole game? I'm an iPad guy. No, I'm on webcam.
Hey, pump up the jam, pump it up while your feet are stumping. And the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. See, cause that's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that.
Number four, Irish Quintana, brings the ball out to the halfway line. First down, Fighting Irish. Number four, Ryder Quintana, with a gain of two on the play. That brings up second down for your Fighting Irish.
Oh.
Pass is knocked down by number 11 of the Panthers, Calvir Basra. Number four, Ryder Quintana with the Irish first down. Pass complete to number four, Ryder Quintana. Loss of about five on the play. That brings up second down for your Fighting Irish. Number 23, Hudson Bromley on the carry. That's a first down for the Fighting Irish. Number 16, Cole Presley on the carry. We have a gain of about six on the play. That brings up second down for your Fighting Irish. Pass complete to number one, Cole Prypich, for the touchdown. We have an offside on the Panthers. That brings up first down. Correction, PAT, half the distance to the goal line. Number 23, Hudson Bromley with the two-point conversion. With 9 minutes left to play in the first quarter, your Vancouver College Fighting Irish 8, your Tweedsmuir Panthers 0. We got fun and games. We got everything you want. How do we know? Number 73, Quinton Bryan, on the return, brings the ball out to the Panthers' 30-yard line. First down, Panthers. Number 3, Jack Roberts, calls his own number. Gain of about 5 on the play. That brings up 2nd and 5 for the Panthers. Number 0, Jackson Allen, with a short loss on the play. That brings up 3rd and 5 for the Panthers. Pass intercepted by number 18, Lucas Gonzalez. First down, Fighting Irish.
Hey, Macklemore, can we go thrift shopping?
What?
Pass incomplete, intended for number 19, Scotty Langley. That brings up 2nd and 10 for the Fighting Irish. Number 4, Ryder Quintana. Gain of 1 on the play. That brings up 3rd down.
Come on,
Number 23, Hudson Bromley, with a Vancouver College first down. We have a flag on the play. That's a holding against the Irish. That brings up third and 15 for your Fighting Irish. Pass incomplete, intended for number 17, Arjun Kang. That brings up fourth and 14 for the Fighting Irish. Back to receive the kick for the Panthers is number 7, Tyson Gale, and number 4, Logan Wagner. By number 88, Lun Lam goes out of bounds. That brings up first down for the Panthers.
Guess who's back? Still doing this, Andre?
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Check me out. It's still Dre Day.
We have a fumble on the play by number 1, Eddie Amuyosi. That brings up first down for your Fighting Irish. Number 16, Cole Presley, with a gain of 5 on the play. That brings up second and short for your Fighting Irish. Number 23, Hudson Bromley, with a first down. Complete to number one, Cole Prypich. Touchdown, Irish. Kick is good by number six, Dante Grigg.
One shot, one opportunity. To seize everything you ever wanted. One moment that you captured, just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked, he's so mad, but he won't give up. He won't have it, he knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old Rhapsody. Number three, Jack Roberts calls his own number. Gain of about four on the play. Second down.
Thank you.
Pass intercepted by number 35, Ethan Yang.
What's poppin'? Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options. I can pass that like Stockton. Just joshing. I'm spending this holiday locked in. My body got rid of them toxins. Sports in the top 10. I can put the ball in the end zone, put a bad bitch in the friend zone. This shit sound like an intro Jet song. Give me that tempo. Told Pool he a fool with this shit. Told her don't let her friends know. In the bill and I move like a dime. Even fettuccine of Vincenzo's. Me and my...
Pass complete to number 19, Scotty Langley. That brings up second and short for the Fighting Irish. Pass complete to number 4, Ryder Quintana, for a Vancouver College first down. We have a flag on the play. No flag on the play. First down, Irish. Number 4, Ryder Quintana. We have no gain on the play. That brings up 2nd and 10 for the Fighting Irish. Number 4, Ryder Quintana with the touchdown. Number zero, Jackson Allen on the carry. No gain on the play. That brings up second down. At the end of the first quarter, you're Vancouver College Fighting Irish 22, Lord Tweedsmuir Panthers 0.
Roberts pass, complete to number 7, Tyson Gallie. Tackled by number 3, Declan Skinner. First down, Tweedsmuir. Jackson Allen on the right side, tackled by Ethan Yang of the Irish. Short gain on the play, second down. Chase Thurston, brought down by Carter Martin. Gain of about 1 on the play, third down.
Yeah.
Thurston's pass incomplete, intended for number 4, Logan Wager. Defended by number 14, Emilio Sita. That'll bring up 4th and long for the Panthers. Emilio Sita on the return for the Irish, brought down by 55 of the Panthers, Peyton Ogden. Ball spotted at about the 42-yard line. First down, Irish. Hand off to Hudson Bromley. Gain of about 2 on the play. Brought down by Calvir Basra of the Panthers. Second down. Time out, Irish. Off to 23, Hudson Bromley. Brought down by number 7, Tyson Gallie. But that's an Irish first down. Injured player on the field is number 50, Keaton McPherson. Thank you. Hand off to Bromley. Gain of about 8 on the play. Second down. Number 4, Ryder Quintana to the outside. Gained him about 7 on the play. That's another Irish first down. Teasdale's pass, caught by number 4, Ryder Quintana. Gain of about 4 on the play, second down. Teasdale's pass incomplete. Intended for Cole Prypuch. There is a flag on the play.
Yo, Bart, how was it?
Bart, Murphy.
How was it,
Murphy? Mark it.
Pass interference on the Panthers. Half the distance to the goal. First and goal for the Irish.
Adrian, was it good? Adrian. Gavin. Adrian. Gavin. Was it good? Was it good? I know.
Hudson Bromley on the left side, spotted just short of the goal line. That'll bring up second and goal for the Fighting Irish. Finn Teasdale on the sneak. That's enough for an Irish touchdown. Time out, Irish. Okay. and after is good. The score, you're Fighting Irish 29. Tweedsmuir Panthers 0. Irish kickoff, tiptoed on the sideline by number 9, Quinn Bragnolo. The Irish will start at the Panther 37-yard line, first down. Quintana up the middle, wrapped up by number 1 of the Panthers, Ide Amiose. Teasdale's pass, incomplete for number 5, Noah Loudon. Third down. Off to number 4, Ryder Quintana. That looks like just enough for a Fighting Irish first down. Teasdale's pass complete to number 26, Declan Damgard. That's another Fighting Irish first down. Teasdale connects once again with Damgard. Gain of about 4 on the play. Second down. Teasdale rolling out, finds number 17, Arjun Kang. That's another Fighting Irish touchdown. Dante Griggs, PAT is good. That brings the score of your Fighting Irish, 36. Tweedsmuir Panthers, 0. Irish kick, picked up by number 54 of the Panthers. They'll take over at their own 40-yard line. First down. Number 9, Logan Ginther, up the middle, tackled by 21 of the Irish, Nathan Loudon. First down, Panthers. Thurston's pass, incomplete, intended for number 4, Logan Wager, defended by Ethan Yang. Second down. Hand off to Jackson Allen.
Here you go, Jackson.
Up the right side. Gain of about 5 on the play. Third down. Thurston rolls to the outside. Incomplete for Tyson Gallie. That'll bring up fourth and five for the Panthers. Thurston's pass, complete to number four, Logan Wager. Ball stop short of the first down marker. That'll be a turnover on downs.
First down, Irish.
Timeout, Panthers. Parker Orr hands the ball off to number 34 of the Irish. That's Dylan Ho. Short gain on the play. Second down. Hand off once again to Dylan Hull on the left side. Gain of about four on the play. Third down. Orr hands the ball off to Dylan Ho for a third time. Past the first down marker. First down, Fighting Irish. That brings us to the end of the first half. The score, your Fighting Irish 36, Tweedsmuir Panthers 0.
Chillin' to some Skinner and some old hands. Lazy yellow moon coming up to tonight, shining through the trees. Crickets are singing and lightning bugs are floating on the breeze. Baby, get ready. Across the field where the creek turns back by the old stump road, I'm gonna take you to a special place that nobody knows. Baby, get ready. Ooh, ooh. You and me go fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in the full moonlight, we'll be
Griggs' kick picked up by 34 of the Irish, Dylan Ho. That ball spotted at the 30-yard line of the Panthers. First down, Fighting Irish. Easdale's pass complete to Cole Prypuch. Gain of about 5 on the play, second down. Teasdale finds number 19, Scotty Langley. Pass is complete. That's a Fighting Irish first down. Hand off to Quintana on the right side. Gained up about 6 on the play. Second down. Teasdale finds Bromley on the outside. Gain of about 5 on the play. That'll bring up first and goal for the Fighting Irish. Hudson Bromley up the middle. That's enough for a Fighting Irish touchdown. After is good. The score, you're Fighting Irish 43, Tweedsmuir Panthers 0.
Duke, can you turn that beat up a little bit?
Yeah,
just like that. Perfect. There's two instructions I need you to follow. When I say red light, I need you to stop. When I say green light, I need you to go.
Red light. Green light.
Now when the strobe light hits, I want you to move like this.
Dante Griggs' kick into the end zone. It'll be a touchback. First down, Panthers. Hand off to Allen. Stopped just short of the line by the Fighting Irish. Second down. Roberts' pass incomplete. Intended for Logan Ginther. That'll bring up third and long for the Panthers. Roberts' pass, complete to number 7, Tyson Gallie, wrapped up by number 9 of the Irish, Quinton Bragnolo. That'll bring up 4th and 5 for the Panthers.
Thank you.
Logan Ginther's punt out of bounds at about midfield. Fighting Irish, first down. Timeout, Panthers. Number 34, Dylan Ho, on the carry for the Irish. He is the injured field player on the field as well. Noah Loudon to the outside. It's enough for a Fighting Irish first down. Orr's pass incomplete, intended for number 6, Dante Grigg. Defended by 4, Logan Wager.
Thank you.
or on the swing pass, finds Aiden Bellchamber. Gain of two on the play. Third down. Hand off to number 31, Zion Zapanta. Gain is enough for a Fighting Irish first down. Once again, connecting with Bellchamber, this time to the left side. Gain of about five on the play. That'll bring up third and two for the Irish. Or connects with Greg inside the 10-yard line of the Panthers. First and goal for the Fighting Irish. Or's handoff to Zapanta on the left side. Gain of about three on the play. Second down. Or's pass incomplete. Just out of the reach of Noah Loudon. Third down. Or's pass incomplete, intended for number 26, Declan Damgaard. Fourth down.
Yeah.
Dante Grigg puts the field goal through. Three more points on the board for the Fighting Irish. Mansfield on the return for the Panthers. Taken down by 22 of the Irish, Sebastian Sherry. First down Panthers on their own 35-yard line. Panthers recover the snap. Just short of the original line of scrimmage. Second down. Jack Roberts' pass, incomplete, intended for Tyson Galley, defended by Declan Skinner. Still, third down. Roberts' pass incomplete, intended for Josh Van Conen. Fourth down, Panthers. Ginther's punt out of bounds. Spotted at midfield. First down, Irish. Sapanta, wrapped up by Edie Amiose. Gain of one on the play, second down. Savanta, wrapped up by Finn Meberg of the Panthers. Short loss on the play, third down. First pass complete to Noah Loudon. Tackle by Matthew Reed to the Panthers. Gain of six on the play. Fourth down. Parker Orr finds Dante Grigg in the middle of the field. It's a Fighting Irish first down. Sapanta up the middle for the Irish. Gain of about 4 on the play. Second down. Sapanto wrapped up in the backfield by Finn Meeberg. Short loss on the play. Third down. Forced pass. Complete to Dante Grigg. Brought down by Peyton Mansfield. Fourth down, Irish. First pass, complete to Declan Damgaard. It's enough for a Fighting Irish first down. Pass incomplete to number 6, Dante Grigg. Second down. Zapanta on the left side, brought down by Josh Van Conant. That'll bring up third and about 3 for the Irish. Panta on the carry, just short of the first down marker, fourth down. Panta on the left side, brought down by Edie Amiosi. That's enough for an Irish first down. Horse pass just out of the reach of Declan Damgard. Second down. Zapanta on the carry. Back to the original line of scrimmage, third down. Injury timeout. Horse pass knocked down to the line of scrimmage, incomplete. Fourth down. Horse pass incomplete. Intended for number 5, Noah Loudon. That'll turn the ball over. First down, Panthers. Pass complete to number 4, Logan Wager. Gain of about 4 on the play, second down. Pass complete to number two, Eli Malinick. Hand off to number 23, Brody Muller. It's enough for a Panthers first down. That brings us to the end of the game. The score, your Fighting Irish 46, Tweedsmuir Panthers 0. Join us next Saturday at O'Hagan Field for our homecoming game. Be sure to show up early and get a seat, as we are expecting a lot of Fighting Irish fans here. Have a great weekend. John Deere, brand new 96.